Falcons don't like it. The entire other side of the stadium is pretty much empty.